Thank you. Of 8 soldiers, chosen to participate in a mysterious mission in an abandoned camp. On the first week of our arrival, I suffered a serious injury during training and fell into a coma. I fought death during that time, and I couldn't remember anything, except hearing my comrades fighting death on the other side. I would hear their screams from time to time, until silence filled the place. I had no idea how much time had passed during my coma. It is certainly not a short time. But my story didn't end there. There's a tear in the mattress. Thank you. It's locked. Who are they? Rain suddenly stopped. Who is that guy? Is he crying? It must be the exit from this place. Gate is closed. I might be able to open it through the control room. I think the door is locked with a keycard control device, but I doubt I'll be able to use it with the power outage. I think it can be fixed, but I guess I need to search around to find useful item. This tape might be useful. Did it work? Yes. I need a key card. One fuse is missing. I don't understand. I need a sharp tool to cut it. The steam is blocking my way. I need to find a way to stop the steam flow. can plug a valve in here. No one is inside the vehicle. Door is chained. I need to find a tool to break it. I didn't expect to find the guard's card in here. It's working. The lever is useless with the unstable electricity, but I might find a way to keep the electricity stable.
Let's see it.
surround me from everywhere. I have to check the basement. Remember the fog being this thick. That's a bad sign. Is he the same guy I saw in the window? What is he doing here? The closer I get to discovering the truth, the more mysterious it becomes. body was recently home. I have the valve now. What should I do next? Where did this hanging corpse come from? Even time in this place suffocates in mystery. Another dead body. What is happening here? Here we go. Is here. go back to the control room. I think the lever is working now. Crazy. is locked. This man is suspicious. Is it safe for me to go out now?